Good morning. We are heading towards the spring Chicago half marathon race. We're running on probably around 4 hours of sleep. Gonna use either a bike or e-scoot. Let's see which one we got over here in the dock. A little windy. Oh, it'll be okay. So you might be wondering, why is Tom running a half marathon after having a kid 2 weeks ago? Well, one, I kind of want to still keep up with races as a motivation to continue, or not forgetting about, to exercise. Number two, I wanted to do in conjunction with our fundraiser that we're doing at Taiwanese American Next Generation. So far we've raised $4,000. Grace and I will be matching $10,000. So if you're watching this and you haven't donated yet, please do so. We do amazing work with regards to Taiwanese American youth and their personal development, as well as being proud of their Taiwanese heritage. So, you know, checks out. This hasn't really been a training block. Today is a day of survival. Originally, I was gonna go easy, really just do it to have fun, you know, but with recent events that happened with the Irvine Taiwanese Presbyterian Church, I feel like I need to honor Dr. John Cheng. He had a lot to offer the world. He was a physician, martial arts instructor, family man. He was only like, I think he was 52. I mean, I'm only 36. Well, I'm 36. That could have been me. Could have been anybody. All you're doing was taking your mom, going to church. Everybody that was in that room, they were all like aunties, uncles, grandmothers, grandfathers, really our first generation Taiwanese American elders. They were all 75 plus above. You know, for Dr. Cheng to put himself on the line, he was just thinking about protecting others. If he didn't try to charge the gunman, more people have gotten shot. This race is to honor him. And what was going to be an easy race, I'm going to put everything that I have, that I can today, in memory of him. So, here we go.
Here we go, come with me. There's a world out there that we should see. Take my hand, close your eyes. If you really want it, got a jet pack with your name on it. Above the clouds in the atmosphere, just say the words and we out of here. Hold my hand if you're feeling scared. We're flying up, up, out of here.
Here we go.
Locked in at 9 minute pace. Took the first 3 miles easy. Lock it in. Let's do it.
Toledo. My God, he's already on his way back.
Cardio, till then let's fly. Here we come with me. There's a world out there that we should see. Take my hand, close your eyes. When you're right here, I'm a rocket till I fly. Now I ain't never been in space before, but I ain't never seen a face like yours. You made me feel like I could touch the planets. You want the moon, girl, watch me grab it. See, I ain't never seen a star this close. You got me stuck by the way you glow. I'm like, oh, 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 oh. I'm like, oh, 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 oh.
Here we go. Yeah. Come with me. There's a world out there that we should see. Take my hand.
Come on, come on!